Hi, I'm Antonio Sabato Jr. for Fix It and Finish It. Is it time for a garden tool tune-up? Start with a careful cleaning. This is especially true for pruning shears. Use a nail brush, then a drop or two of oil for lubrication. You can keep garden tools in a bucket of sand with a bit of linseed oil. The oil also works to wipe down wooden handles. Store garden tools in a covered area and don't let them sit out overnight. Look for tools with bright handles or paint them yourself so you can easily see where you left them in the garden. I'm Antonio Sabato Jr. with your Fix It and Finish It tip of the day.